Hello, welcome back. This is going to be kind of a short stream, depends. But the Final Fantasy 16 songs has been coming on. There we go. Away, hide away, hide away. Silver Bend Seas, Control, Find the Flame, No Rest in the World, Titan Lost, Ascension, The Riddle, Logos, and My Star. I will play all of them. And yeah, let's just do it. As you can see, I haven't done all of the other songs yet. Kinda sad that Ouroboros is not a full song, but they did give us the best version. They actually made a whole new thing for this. Oh, that's amazing. Okay, so without further ado, away! I will just do the level 10 one. Alright, let's do this. I've been very, very excited for this one. Is hello. I think my game just crashed, which is very weird. That's the first time this happened. Okay. Just close game and just start it up again. God damn it. Yeah, that's the first time that happened. Oh well. Yeah, so normally I wouldn't be streaming today. I just got off from work. And I actually need to go to work tomorrow morning very early again. But yeah, I need to play these songs. I really do. And since I did my Final Fantasy 16 playthrough here. Oops. Is that actually... since I did my Final Fantasy 16 playthrough here on the screen, I was like, yeah, sure, why not? Okay, let's hope it doesn't crash now. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Thank you. Very nice. Good first song. Like, it's very fitting also that that the Phoenix is also good. But yeah, a good start, good warm up. Oh man, I miss Final Fantasy 16. It's such a great game. Such a great game. Anyway, up to the next one. Hide away. Oh man. I love the background, the daggers for Sid as well. Very cool. Perfect change. Great. Haha. Oh, Sid, I miss you, motherfucker. Gives me back all the memories from when I played it. I know it's not that long ago, but still. Alright. Next up, to sail forbidden seas. There's Garuda, right? Yeah, Garuda. Yeah. Yes. Oh man, Final Fantasy 16's music is god tier. Sadly, one mistake. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. Yay. Yeah, this is the first icon battle against Garuda. Man, 11 songs is not enough for this game. There are so many bangers in this one. Also, another thing that I really like at the moment is that they are all... They are all the full songs! Okay, let me change something right here. I need to do this. I need to do this. just my best. I need to. I need to. For Find a Flame, I need to do it. Right? Come on. Alright, let's do this. An 8 mil. That's sad. Oh boy. Oh well. I got the Phoenix from that? Wow. I got my brother. I got my freaking brother over there. Justice Factor. Funny that they put Ahriman as a picture there, because it's basically the first hunt that you come across it. Right there, indeed. It's funny, because all of the monsters we fought in this song was actually hunts or variations of a hunt. And the last one was probably meant as Atlas. Alright, Titan lost, let's do this. This is gonna be a heavy one. And I saw that the next one is Bahamut, and Bahamut is my favorite. I know everyone loves Find the Flame, but the Bahamut song for me is to stop you. Seriously, I'm already stoned? God damn it. That was up the beat.
Thank you.
Speaking of, wait, I'm going to wait off for what I'm going to say, because probably, yeah, so never mind, I'm going to wait until that song. This one, to me, is my personal favorite. I don't know how they did this, but this song is everything for me. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful, really. And the battle was amazing, top notch. I just love it. Some people might know this about me, especially the ones that know me, but like epic orchestral music, and that's something that Final Fantasy 16 has a lot of it, but especially Ascension, it just hits so good for me. I love epic orchestral songs, even just classic. I love classical music as well. Last year I went to a Sibelius orchestral concert, which is amazing. I really, really love that one. But yeah, I don't know, the strings, the impact, the arrangement of everything was just so good. So good. And now, for this one, Odin. So, I am going to KupoCon. KupoCon is, for those who don't know, Final Fantasy in general oriented convention. And I have been to KupoCon one time in September this year in London, but there's going to be another one in Birmingham next year in February. And they just announced a new character that's going to come. So a new the voice actor. And the voice actor is the one that does Barnabas, David Menken. I didn't know his name, that's why I started it up. David Menken is coming to Birmingham, which is amazing. I love that. I really liked Barnabas. I wish we got a little bit more out of him, because I do feel like his arc was a little bit more quicker than the other ones. He was teased from the get-go, from the beginning, but the moment where you were like in his domain, it suddenly went so quick, in my opinion. It's not really rushed, but it was still quick. Either way, let's do his song. I do have to say, I really, really liked his battle. I understand why we didn't really have an icon battle against him, since one of his powers was actually cutting the icon power away. So it was like a little bit more personal. of the more dark. But I still like it. Logos Mega. I also really like this song. It's a very good song. Sorry, Ultima. But I also really like this battle. It was a very good final boss in my opinion. They have someone for Necron. Okay, and now let's prepare to cry, I guess. My star. I actually don't know if I can actually stream that one. Let's just do it. Oh boy, here goes. Let's get my heart rip out.
A sky of scattered tears, a thousand years apart. Should they fade, I will not be afraid of the dark. For your flame still burns a sight deep within my heart, showing me a new tomorrow.
Such a good song. I need to really learn that on the piano. Such an amazing song. And with that, all of the Final Fantasy 60 songs have been completed. I'm so happy I got all S's or higher on them. But again, yeah. Final Fantasy 16, I know it got a lot of flack at some points, but for me, it was really a good game. It was amazing in a lot of aspects. It failed a little bit in others. I get some of the critique, but for me, Final Fantasy 16 is high on the list for me. Like, high. It's an amazing game, an amazing story, and man, I can't wait until we can play the DLC, because I definitely play the DLC on stream. Either way, I'm going to stop the video right here. I am going to continue streaming a little bit, but the video itself will be uploaded on YouTube, of course. But since I just wanted to do the Final Fantasy 16 songs and put them on the YouTube channel, let's just stop here, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video.